We're here for Nordoff Robbins, life-changing music. How do you feel music can change lives?
It changes lives because of the way they know how to get inside people's minds, you know. And I actually saw physical evidence of this, and it was a beautiful thing to watch. A guy learning the guitar and learning rhythm to coordinate himself, you know, and that was how he was coordinating himself. It was just a beautiful thing to watch, and the guy had such a lovely smile. I remember when he got it, it was like, oh, just this super satisfaction smile and happy. Well, it's marvellous, really. It's a wonderful award from the Evening Standard, and I never expected it at all. It was just came out of the blue, and there we are.
What does being an icon mean to you? What does that word mean?
You know, I've always wondered that myself. I think it means representing what you do in the fullest sense. Because I'm all music, I don't do anything else but music. So I suppose that's what it means.
So all that music you've done means so much to fans. I'm curious though, looking back on your astonishing career, what are you most proud of? Is there a particular track or a particular moment that you feel really is your proudest?
There's so many. You know, so many, like, I mean, getting your first gold record is like a fantastic thing at the time. That's like, wow, that will never do any better than that. And up until getting an Icon Award from Nordoff Robbins, there's all millions of different things that you get, but this is pretty much up there, high up there at the top. I'm most excited about, well, not most, but we're going to play at the Hollywood Bowl. Three nights at the Hollywood Bowl and two nights at the Radio City Music Hall. I'm looking forward to those because they're really great places to play. I'm pretty scared. it's a bit big for me, but I'm sure it's going to be great because it's already kind of half sold, I think, already. So that's nice to know. At least it won't be just me and Craig and Phil and Camellia.